Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Wednesday, the 18th of December. Sun is in Sagittarius, ruled by Jupiter, and planets are asking,
how is as important as what?
Okay, and the planets?
Mars, how, is agreeing with Saturn, what?
Oh, good, okay.
Consider the merits of temporarily shelving those projects that look extremely labor-intensive for minimal reward in favor of those that seem like fun and could pay off handsomely as well. The more willing you are to devote yourself to enterprises that are creative, emotionally, or economically fulfilling, the sooner you will have concrete evidence you are doing a good thing and are on the right track. In addition, err on the side of making intelligent, healthy choices for yourself. Also, at the risk of being perceived as straight-laced or a party pooper or someone who's fundamentally boring to be around or a buzzkill, or try to keep in mind that intelligent, healthy choices aren't always the ones that sound like they will be more fun than a barrel of monkeys, cost an arm and a leg, etc. Indeed, with these planets, there is every chance you are on the verge of actually proceeding with a venture you have been trying to get into gear or off the ground forever. And you're being encouraged to turn your substantial brain power to resolving outstanding issues, arrangements, or setups that have recently been consuming a fair amount of mental or other energy.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mars agreeing with Saturn.
Sagittarius, Capricorn, Aries, Scorpio.
I hope everybody, and if one's birthday, 18th of December.
Even if it requires a few slight modifications to the official plan, follow the promptings of your higher self and you'll achieve your objective, whether it's personal, career, romantic, or professional. Seriously, you are staring down the barrel of a chance to improve your lifetimes and setups, so you have significantly more of whatever it is that you've been asking for significantly more of.
Well, there you have it. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.